Yo guys, Obidandela here, and it's a very sad the news that Joey Rungu's dad is no more. So Ali passed because of cancer. Ali kwa na ill cancer for long. The last time tulikuwa naye ni pale kutina, and he was not feeling well. Umangalia that video, that was the last time nilimuona akiwa live, and the dad alisema sana na Joey Rungu during his difficult moment, and Mungu amemuita apumzike. So we want to say sorry to the family and to the friends. Joey Rungu ameandika barua ya kuomba kama anaweza patiwa ruhusa kwenda kuzika the dad. I don't know if it is possible. Maybe mnaweza comment hapo tuone. And apart with the last maybe chance to see the dad. So bado itakuwa on Saturday, and we are inviting you guys to pray with the family. Wanaishi pale Nakuru na wanawakaribisha nyinyi wote. If you want to go there, I'll share you the number of the sister for more direction. Poleni sana to the family, nawapenda sana. Obidandela.